Really good, Tom. Really nice. This is such a nice horse. Keep him on his butt. Now don't let him advance toward the cow. Get over here in front of it. Get over here in front of it. All the way further. You didn't go far enough. Stop. Good. Really good. Well, let's drive it down to the other end and box it down there. It'll probably present a little bit more of a challenge to you.
Yep, now get up there, get up there.
Really good. Remember, you're going to stop, pivot, pivot, quick, quick, quick. Get that rib up off the cow with your cow side foot. Perfect. Really good. Now box it down here. How many people think they can do the boxing class in the NRCHA? Come on! More! Really? How many over here? Come on, there's got to be more of you over here than over there. Yeah? Okay, good. It's a great entry-level class, because it is not scary. It's very safe. All the way across. There you go. Step up to it. All the way. Nose, nose. Good. Come on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's okay. Just box it back down here again. Good job. You got that first turn. You didn't get faked out, but once again, we were in the way. Well,
he wants out.
Your quarter may have run out on this cow. Anybody got another quarter we can stick in there? Okay, that's probably good. Good job, Tom. Awesome. So Tom, he's got the idea now of keeping his shoulder, his horse's shoulder rib up off the cow and kind of keeping his nose tipped toward it. And he had a good opportunity to do that. He had a good one down here and he did it. And then the second time it just came too close to us. But I think you've got that now, right? Good, really good. So, Maurice?